Okay, look, I know. I mean, Love Me Harder, not exactly the title of a song that you would want to make you cry. You know, if anything, that song should be making you... Okay, but like, hear me out. Literally listen to the intro of the song. It's like 3 seconds, but it takes me on like an emotional roller coaster. Okay, literally just listen.
Tell me something.
I don't even know what it is. I don't even know what it is, but you know, it's just something about the flavor, that got a bitch down horrendous. I don't know what it is about this song that just makes me want to like walk into a ditch and just like get into a fetal position and like cry for like the rest of my life. And honestly, I get that, you know, music is powerful and it can like evoke emotions within you that you didn't even know you had. But like, this isn't even a sad song. Like, this is literally not a sad song. Like, these emotions for this song do not match. Okay, like why? Like, it's not like what's a sad song? One Last Time by Ariana Grande also. Like, that would make sense. Like, if that made me want to cry, that would make sense. But like, this song, girl, why? Like, it's not adding up. Something's not adding up. But you know, nostalgia's a bitch, and like, you know, memories surrounding the song are probably what's making me so emotional. But like, I don't even have like sad memories that I associate with the song. Like, I have happy memories. Like, what? Okay, so the memory I have associated with Love Me Harder is it's gonna sound like a straight up fever dream, but I let me transport you, okay? Let me transport you. So imagine it is January 2015, right? And I'm just in the car driving back home from Taekwondo practice, and we're about to pull in. We just like pulled into the parking lot behind our soon to be rat infested townhome. And it's like the middle of winter, so there's ice and snow everywhere. It's a little bit slippery. And it's like somewhere around 6 to 7 p.m. So it's like the winter, so it's super dark, but like the street lamps didn't turn on yet, so it's like really dark, and the only light that we can see is the backlights of the car. So now the inside of the car looks super red, like a horny TikToker's bedroom. And my mom is literally yelling at me in Indian to like duck down. I was joking, but I'm scared that this might actually confuse people, but Indian is not a language. It's not a language. Because she's trying to park behind her thing. And that woman could do a lot of things, but she could not parallel park. I'll tell you that. So like, the reason she kept asking me to duck down was so that she could look out like the rear view like windshield, because like she was backing up, and we were about like 2 seconds away from like crashing into like some sort of laundry room, okay? And like I said, like, the woman can do a lot of things, just not parallel park. She just can't. You know, I'm just in seventh grade, all sweaty in my Taekwondo uniform, just coming back from practice. I'm just body rolling in the backseat to like... And my sister's just sitting next to me reading a library book, like, this is the most normal thing. Because honestly, it was normal. So why do I have happy memories associated with a song that makes you feel sexy, and yet it makes me cry? Like, why? I mean, do you think I maybe just miss being in seventh grade? Maybe. Maybe I just... Oh my god, I'm emo. Damn. Honestly, I'm telling you, life goes by so fast after you graduate middle school. Like, middle school felt like an eternity to me, and I enjoyed every second of it, but like, I couldn't tell you shit that I did in 9th grade, 10th grade, whatever. 11th grade, what? 12th grade, bleh. And don't even come at me with the first year of college. I'm not even done yet. I'm over this shit.
Oh my god, I hate school so much.
Okay, that is it for the video. There is a 99% chance you have no idea what I'm talking about or what's going on in this video, but hey, that's what you sign up for on this channel. You probably didn't subscribe, so like, really, you're not really signed up for anything, but like, it would be nice. Only if you want to. Have a good day. I love you. I'm glad you exist.